Almost be them.
Just
go out for
this. Island. Did that ring from?
Robert.
She's my brother.
Oh, you just take one.
No, I'm not sure. Here, try some wine. No. Okay. Can't believe you brought the joke. Well, they're not going to pressurize me into drinking. Oh, Shannon, everyone's drinking.
You're feared, Shannon. If you don't like it, go home.
Leave her alone.
What are you at, sir?
Man, that's not right then, pressurizing you into drinking.
It's alright, I'm not gonna drink anyway.
It's not right.
Hey, Ryan! He stole your drink! Why are you letting him?
What the hell? You get back your start, please.
I'm gonna do it to go outside.
Come on.
You're the fake one!
Come on, Ryan, don't
come on, big man. Down here now, come on!
See, when I get to you, you're gonna get your head.
Come on, go for it!
Come on, then!
Go for it! Come on then! He's unconscious. We're gonna get so much trouble.
Everyone!
Tighter, tighter. I'm in sleeves. Or someone unconscious. Yo, what are we gonna do about last night?
Well, we need to do something.
Don't you think it's a bit ridiculous?
We're all so stupid.
I feel so guilty. I could have killed my best friend.
I think we should do something about this.
Well, I told you all not to drink, but I think you need to go see a youth worker.
Hello, Roberta. Could you get in contact with Michelle and ask her if she could do an alcohol awareness program? Because something stupid happened over the weekend and we need to know more about it.
Basically, what you're saying, the messages I've learned from this workshop is
you don't have to be drunk to have fun. Never move in here.